Would your family welcome a serious investigation of these disturbances by someone who can make first-hand observations?
Dr. Lewis, we don't care about the disturbances. The pounding and the flash. The screaming. The music. We just want you to find our little girl.
Well, I guess I should warn you that, we keep the room locked off from the rest of the house. Robbie's sleeping with us now. And Dana, well, she spends a lot of time with friends.
Well, how many disturbances have you recorded in the room?
We don't go in the room anymore.
Mr. Freeling, we'll record any psychotronic energy or event.
Yes, Ryan photographed an extraordinary episode on a case in Redlands.
That's right. It was a child's toy. A very small matchbox vehicle just rolled 7 feet across a linoleum surface. The duration of the event was 7 hours.
7 hours for what?
For the vehicle to complete the distance. Of course, this would never register on the naked eye. But I have it recorded on time-lapse camera. It's fantastic.
Trying to hold ourselves together as a family. Of course, no one's been sleeping much. Stephen has missed so much work. But he's been wonderful, really wonderful. How long have you been investigating haunted houses?
Well, Mrs. Freeling,
Diane,
the determination as to whether your home is haunted is not very easy. What I meant to say was it might very well be a poltergeist intrusion instead of a classic haunting.
There's a difference.
Did you see that?
There'll be two more in a couple of seconds. They always travel in pairs.
Dr. Casey.
Gotta be quicker than that around here.
It's electrical. You can smell the charge.
You were saying about poltergeist?
Poltergeist are usually associated with an individual. Hauntings seem to be connected with an area. A house, usually.
Poltergeist disturbances over a fairly short duration, perhaps a couple of months. Hauntings can go on for years.
Are you telling me that all of this could just suddenly end at any time?
Yes, it could. Unless it's a haunting. But hauntings don't usually revolve around living people.
Then we don't have much time, Dr. Lesh, because my daughter is alive somewhere inside this house.